Fort McHenry in Baltimore, Maryland. After 25 nonstop hours of attack, Key looked to the fort to see if the flag was still there, and it was. On this day, we pay tribute to a song that is a symbol of our country, because we are the land of the free and the home of the brave. So please put your hands on your heart and join me in the singing of our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner.